What's up, everybody? Shambo2000 here, and today I'm here to do another reaction video for you guys to see. Now, before we get started, I have something to say to all of you guys. I can't believe what I'm saying right now, and what I'm seeing right now, but I just want to say thank you so much. We now reach up to 500 subscribers, and it's absolutely incredible. This is amazing. After reaching up to 400 of subscribers, we now reach up to 500 subscribers, and this is incredible. And hopefully you guys are still enjoying my videos, hopefully new people will still see them, hopefully we make this channel more bigger. And just wanted to say, after reaching up to 500 subscribers, I decided to make a video to upload on Halloween Day, and luckily I did it yesterday. And just to let you guys know, I'm going to upload it on Wednesday during on Halloween Day. So hopefully you guys will enjoy it. But, yeah. So there's not much to say, but, let's get right into this, shall we? So today's reaction video I'm going to react to is the Scooby-Doo Project. So yeah, you guys. This is the first time I ever react to this video. And this so-called the Scooby-Doo Project kind of reminds me of that one movie. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, well, I'll definitely react to it and you guys will see. It's going to be the same thing like that one movie. And yeah. But anyway, you guys, there's not much to talk about, so let's not waste any time. Let's get right in this, shall we? I just need to... Alright. Anyway, you guys, hope you all enjoyed today's reaction video, and I will talk to you all later. Bing na chit chat. Diamonds one, and let's start this video in 3, 2, 1. Alright, here we go. In the fall of 1999, four teenagers, Slim and their great. I didn't have time to read that.
Hello, I'm Velma Dinkley, and this is a documentary of one of our mysteries, that Scooby-Doo. Red Jones and Daphne Blake.
Hey, how you doing?
Of course, I want to play myself in the movie version, and that's Norville Rogers.
It's Shaggy. Like, nobody calls me Norville.
What's the matter, Norville?
I heard about his real name.
Norville.
Norville, Norville, Norville.
But he liked to call himself Shaggy.
Have you heard anything about these woods being haunted?
Well, you know, my grandparents used to tell a story about some 10-foot-tall, spikes on his arms, monster wandering the woods.
But it was big. There was a glow to it. A ghost of a Civil War soldier.
Aliens, bioengineering.
Giant radioactive cat over by the nuclear plant.
Oh, wow.
It doesn't add up. All their stories are different.
All right, Brian West.
She said giant cat, not rat, Scooby.
That's what I said. Rat.
Cat.
Rat.
No one can understand him because he says these types of different words.
You kids stay away. Those woods are cursed. I never go near them.
Like, I bet she never goes near a dentist either.
Okay, the map says the sightings are this way.
I got a weird feeling about this. Like, these woods don't look like our regular woods. They look different.
What are you talking about?
I enjoyed the old-time Scooby-Doo show.
Things just look more realistic.
Realistic.
Come on, guys, it'll be fun.
Don't forget, it's my turn to pull off the mask.
We are now leaving the van and going into the woods.
Bye.
It's a bad idea to leave a van out in the middle of the forest.
Here's the cemetery where the curse in these woods began.
Like, that's really fascinating. Why can't we go now?
What do you mean?
We're gonna camp here. How else can we learn about the curse?
Camp here? By a cemetery?
Wow.
Like, I didn't sign on for this.
It's scary when you have to sleep in a cemetery.
In 1773,
they're just not impressed.
Now it's getting late, and we've been walking forever looking for the creature in these woods. Whoever or whatever it is that's trying to scare us.
Well, I for one think it's just some farmer who's peeved that we're on his land. Probably that freak with the mutant story. And it didn't help by sticking that camera in his face.
Look, I'm just making a visual record here.
Of what, Velma? how to get lost, live off the land, and use our dog for a blanket?
Why, that reminds me. I don't want to sleep outside again tonight, Velma. That gravestone did a number on my back.
Uh-huh.
You got any great ideas, Mr. Man?
Would you please turn that thing off? We need to put up the tent.
Tent? Don't you mean tent? So much for my beauty rest.
You mean we're all gonna pack into one tent like a bunch of sardines? Sardines.
Okay, now we're trying to put the tent up before it gets too dark. So I'm gonna keep rolling in case that spook appears. We've got to make sure we put the tent tarp on.
Okay, it's very strange how they're gonna camp in the cemetery. I'm not sure if that's illegal or not.
Put the camera down, Velma. It might be easier without it.
Well, I don't want to miss anything.
Shut it off!
They just want her to shut off the camera.
Get your feet out of my face. Who got these snack crumbs in my sleeping bag? Scooby?
No, it's Reg.
Nuh-uh. It must be Fred.
Maybe it's Daphne.
Now, why would I complain if it was me? Shaggy, watch it.
Sorry. Scooby, move your paw.
You're my sleeping bag. You brought a sleeping bag? Like all I have is a rock for a pillow.
Who even does that?
Watch those feet, Shaggy. Shaggy, take off your shoes. No, leave them on.
Sorry.
I'm going on a trip to the moon, and I'm taking an
They're
apple,
so funny,
a
like
banana,
the old times.
A chocolate cream pie. That was a good one, Scoob. A donut. Eggplant parmesan. And funnel cakes. I'm taking funnel cakes. Scoob, it's your turn. You got G. Scoob. Scooby.
He's asleep.
And there it was, standing on a hill above us. Claws raised, luring eyes, and a piercing scream like
this isn't a ghost story. We were all there. It turned out to be that old ship's captain, remember?
Oh yeah.
Gang, do you hear that? What is that? Fred, wake up! It's right outside the tent!
And the tent's open!
Well,
I'm going outside.
That's
the
really
tent.
Creepy
Something's
once
outside.
There's a tent open.
Somebody's been in our backpack! They ate our food! Scooby-Doo!
Oh my gosh!
Scooby dooby doo!
Thanks a lot, Scooby.
Fred, wake up!
Daphne? Daphne?
Freddy, there's something out there again!
Daphne! darn, it was just a dream.
What? What are you even dreaming about?
Scooby? Scooby doo? Is that you?
Puppy Power!
Oh gosh, no! No, no, that's the one thing, that's the last time we ever want to hear something like that.
Well, I suppose you think this is very funny. I ruined my stocking. I hope you're happy, Scoob. I just hope you're happy because I don't have another pair.
Jeez.
I think I hear it again.
Uncle Scooby.
Oh my gosh.
Uncle Scooby.
I don't know why he's in this. I don't know why.
Flashlight. All lights off.
That's why I want to know.
Why did you call him Scoob?
He probably wants to solve the mystery for us. He loves doing that.
Shh.
And no one even likes him. Oh, gosh.
Hey, again.
Oh, my gosh. Just cut that part with him in it.
Get the camera. Get the camera. Huh? What is that?
Let's split up and check it out.
No way, Jose.
Will someone go out there for a Scooby snack? Somebody? Anybody?
Like, are you out of your mind?
Can't you two just go out there dressed up as surgeons and confuse the monster in time to an operating table?
Yeah, that's...
too great with monsters.
That's what they do.
Like in the middle of the woods? Where are we gonna find a gurney?
I don't know. Improvise.
You know, Scoob, this is the last time I get suckered into looking for a monster. Never again. I should be at home watching scary movies, not living in one.
Well, you kind of are.
Some pizza.
Yeah, some pizza. Pepperoni pizza.
I like the Hawaiian. The sweet of the pineapple and the salty of the ham. Together really make it, Scoop.
That does sound good.
That? That's no bird. That's not funny. Is that a joke? Fred? Daphne? Hello? Monster? Let go of my leg, Scoob! Let go of my leg!
He's just very terrifying that he doesn't want to let go of Shaggy's leg.
I retreat!
I saw that! I totally saw that! That's the worst thing about losing your dog in the woods.
Where are you? Over
here. Oh.
All he said was, oh.
Okay.
Like, what the heck?
Somebody has piled Scooby snacks in weird little piles outside our tent.
Like, I'm not touching those things. Those are haunted Scooby snacks. That creature touched them. Forget it. They're all yours, Scooby.
Okay.
Well, wait a minute. Did you trick me? Did you put those there? Scoob, did you trick me? Did he trick me?
The map says, we should be... The van should be over there. We should be there in an hour.
Oh, Velma, that's what you said 2 hours ago.
Come on, the van should be over there.
I need a break. My feet hurt.
Well, is it our fault you wore high heels on a hiking trip?
At least I try to look feminine.
That is the first time she ever said that to
Velma.
You don't
know where we are, do you?
I know, if we just follow the map.
Can we just figure this out and get home? I'm done with monsters and curses. Put a fork in me. I'm done.
Yeah, put a fork in me too. Give me the map.
Like, how can you read this map? It's just a dotted line and an X. Let's just keep moving.
Wait a minute,
it's not much of a map, it's just...
Wow, like this creature must have 10 legs.
No, those are our footprints. Those are our footprints.
What, you mean we've gone in a big circle?
First, the map is nothing but just an easy map.
Ew.
And then they've been going around circles.
We're toast, man. Like toast.
Fred, give me the map.
I don't have the map. I gave it to you.
I distinctly remember giving you the map.
And I gave it back. Look, I don't want to get mad at you, Velma, so stop kidding.
I'm not kidding. I don't have the map.
Well, like I ate it, man. Scooby and I ate it. With Tabasco.
Yeah, Rabasco.
It was like useless anyway.
You ate the map.
I don't know what to say. I mean,
we can figure this out.
The map wasn't just important
calm.
Because
you remain calm.
It didn't
I am calm.
Work out.
You're the ones that aren't calm.
I'm calmer than you.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, I'm the calm one.
Look at Fred.
I'm calm.
It looks like he's seen some crud. I mean,
hey, gang. You know, I just realized something.
It's just this.
I just realized that we've been out here, 7 days? And we haven't pulled a mask off anyone yet.
And your point is.
I don't know. I guess I miss the little things.
How do you mean?
Well, you know, every night we find a mystery and bang, 22 minutes later, we solve it and go home. That's simple, not complicated like this.
Yeah, whatever happened to ghouls who respected our...
So did they, like, miss it?
Zoinks! We're never gonna get out of here!
Zoinks? That's all you have to say, Zoinks? What the heck does that mean, anyway?
Oh, I'm sorry. What do you want me to say? Shankies!
Fred? Daphne? What are you laughing at?
He's got a point, Velma.
You mean to tell me you're not scared?
All I'm saying is that there's got to be a perfectly good explanation.
A good explanation?
Look out here, guys!
What is it?
They look like stacks of Scooby snacks! Are you sure?
Like there's only one way to find out!
Yeah!
Guys, hold on! We don't know
what... Like, oh no! No!
What? What is it?
They're stale! They're completely and totally stale! No!
Of course they would be.
Wait up, guys! I lost my glasses.
Here we go again.
Velma, for crying out loud.
She always loses her glasses every single time.
How many times have we told you? A glasses strap.
Could you just help me look? I can't see without my glasses.
Oh, so you mean, could we find your glasses for you?
Not now, Freddy.
I mean, the worst thing is losing your glasses in a pile of leaves.
Find her glasses, but she's not going to be helping. They're her glasses. She's not going to be helping find them.
Like she's blind as a bat without them.
It's nighttime, genius.
Where'd she go?
She wandered off.
Of course.
Velma! Over here!
This is just great.
What are we gonna do now, Velma? There's no food, no clean clothes. I haven't painted my nails in 2 days!
Shh! Did you hear that?
Hello? Hello?
Of course, right there. Right when there's something out there, it just surprised
Daphne,
you guys.
Daphne, wait! Daphne, come back! Daphne, stop! Daphne!
I ripped my dress.
Oh.
And my stockings. And I'm broken now!
I lost my scarf! It's my favorite one!
Oh, no. He really likes that scarf.
The noises are coming from this house.
Like, let's go in the haunted house in the middle of the night. Now I know why you're the smart one.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, look, a radio.
Maybe we're on the news. It's supposed to be a haunted house in the middle of the night. Oh,
like,
nice song.
No, not music. We always get chased when there's music.
Yeah. Oh.
What'd I tell you?
Yeah. Yeah, this is like the old times where they go through doors to doors every single time, like in the original.
Shaggy, what are you doing in the corner?
I'm scared, man! Like, scared!
And the monster is...
some random dude.
Like he didn't say meddling. Doesn't he know the drill?
Yeah, where's the meddling?
He used the costume to scare people. But one thing doesn't make sense. Why?
Because it's Halloween. You know, October 31st, every year. Candy and bobbing for apples. I mean, you guys are dressed up, right?
But why did you scare us at the cemetery last night?
Well, if you didn't do it, then who?
Well, you know, there was a real one.
Van was found beside a dirt road. Search parties have spent several days searching the woods and found hundreds of Scooby snacks, but no trace of the teenage sleuth have been found.
Wow. No, that's very sad, what I just saw. The old-time gang just lost in the woods where there's a creature out there in the middle of the forest.
Look, a staple for every mystery. Scooby snacks. Yeah, Scooby snacks. Yum, yum.
The volume was a bit loud. All right. That was interesting, and I think that was a good video to react to today, because I knew that the Scooby-Doo project was going to be the perfect video to react to today, because this video is the same one from the movie, and I'll tell you guys what it is. The movie that is the same thing like the video is called The Wish Project. So yeah, you guys, that what it is. I'm not sure if that was the real name, but I'll just call it The Witch Project. But yeah, this video is the same thing like in the movie. So yeah, the Scooby-Doo Project and The Witch Project. They're the same thing. But enough of that. I just want to say that this video was good, and I really enjoyed it. And I think it was really creepy. I mean, like, not really scary. It was just... Yeah, but it was definitely not, like, the same as the original, like, Scooby-Doo TV show. It was, like, different. But it was, like, different when you put, like, the actual movie into the video and just make it into something like that. So, yeah, it's not like the original. This is different, only they put the movie in this one. But, yeah, that besides my point. But anyway, you guys, that was me reacting to the Scooby-Doo Project. Ooh, nah, just kidding. But anyway, you guys, hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up if you like it. Please subscribe to my channel, let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to check out my Twitter and Instagram. And just wait until pretty soon on Halloween Day, because I'll be posting that video on that day. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!